Hi, we're here at the Chicago Auto Show to find out what fun things you and your family can do. Let's check it out.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
My favorite car is a Lexus convertible.
My favorite car is the Ford Mustang.
I like oil cars.
The blue Jeep.
My favorite car was red in the race.
I like spending time with my grandpa.
Here we are, no one else. We walk to school by ourselves.
I brought my grandson, who's 4. This is our 3rd time together. We go to a breakfast before the auto show that my bank asks us to come to. And then we come and we spend time here. And we get to look at all the cars that we both like.
Playtime, we will throw the ball back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks, I'll hide against the wall. Teacher marks our head against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny.
I'm gonna look at more stuff and buy a lot of things.
I chose a basketball thing at this place, at this store here, and like they put my name at the top and a basketball in the middle, and like so, and you get to choose the colors.
My favorite thing to do at the auto show is dance with the Kia hamsters. For Wildcat Weekly Extra, I'm Suzanne Nguyen, along with Taylor Nielsen and Thomas Johnson.